People who live and work in the back mountain part of Luzerne County, they felt the storm's presence tonight. Water flooded main roads, making them impassable for drivers. And one person we spoke with is fed up with the creek that seems to always overflow when there is a lot of rain.
I have water in my basement now. The flood's coming across it, going up to my septic system. I'm just tired of it.
Now, Richard says the flooding hasn't been this bad in 5 or 6 years.